Welcome back to SHC, Seamen Health Club channel. Hope you like my previous videos. In this video, I am going to show you how to apply for basic dangerous cargo endorsement. Earlier, for applying DC endorsement, it cost 3000 rupees. But now, after the DG Shipping new rule 2019, we can get it free of cost. So let's start. After logging to your endorsed number, click on Update Seafarer's Profile, then click on Document, click on Upload Document. For applying DC, you need your photo with white background, your signature with black pen in white background, and self-attested copy of your passport. That is, you have to take a copy of your passport first and two last main pages, and then you have to put a signature on it. Then come to option upload photo and signature. As we have already uploaded photo and signature in the previous video of Tar Book, so now we just have to upload the passport pages for COP basic. So in the option document type, click on select. Here you will find the option for passport pages for COP basic. As I have already uploaded, so it is not visible now. After selecting that option, click on browse, select the required PDF format of the passport, then click on upload. And as you click on upload, your request will be submitted to DG Shipping. And if there is any mistake in your documents, then the DG Shipping will mail you regarding the issue and you have to correct those according to them. And if your documents get approved by DG Shipping, then after a few weeks you will get your DC. And to check your DC status, you have to go to the master checker, click on master checker, then click on DC endorsement and COP details. Here, if you'll get the DC, then the details will be available here. You can download your DC by clicking on certificate option. By clicking on certificate, you'll get the PDF form of your DC. And if you have any issue with your DC endorsement, then click on COP grievance, click on write grievance. Here in grievance subject, click on select. Select DC endorsement basic. On remark, write whatever the issue is, then click on submit. As you submit, the DG Shipping will respond in you in 2 to 3 days. If not, they'll directly make the corrections. I hope that my videos are helpful to you. If you have any doubt or question regarding any DG Shipping approved documents, you can ask us in the comment section. We will try to solve your issues as soon as possible. The next video, which we are going to prepare soon, is on SID, that is Seafarer's Identity Document. We don't want likes or subscribe. We just want you to share our small amount of knowledge to those in need. Thank you.